from Sopron, Hungary. They won a big game against Bayern. So first of all, congrats. How was the game for you?
I think I played well, and the team is also made a good game because we played, I think, better in defense and offense too.
Okay. How about the tournament? How about international competition? Do you have a lot of games in your past played against international teams or not?
Yes, we went a lot of tournament to Ostrava, Praga, and a lot of plays, so we can play a lot of game. So I think we will be a very good team, I hope.
We would like to know a lot of some things about your background. How and when did you start playing basketball?
My father was coach in Szombathely, in our first division team, and I started playing basketball when I was young. I was born to basketball, I think.
Okay. What are your future goals and ambitions in sport?
I hope I can play in the first division in or Hungary or another country, but if I can, I want to go to the EuroLeague.
How about school and basketball? What about your school results, ambitions in school, and attaining to the two things for you?
My school marks is, I think, good because I can learn before and after trainings, but I think that's all I can say.
Okay, back to basketball. What is the position in which you feel the most comfortable?
I think my position is more number two or number three, and I like it.
Okay, just some things about your measurement. How about your official height?
I'm 1.90 meters.
Okay. Thank you, and wish you good luck for the future.